here at the Golf Club of Tennessee, just outside of Nashville on May the 4th of 2020. We're looking at number 7 approach. It is Zorozoysia. This has typically been a very prone spot for large patch activity for us. It's usually covered up pretty good. Quite a few spots with large patch every spring. Last fall, this was treated on September 6th of 2019 with Prostar at 2.2 ounces per thousand. It was treated again on October 12th of 2019 with Ballista at 0.7 ounces per thousand, and then was treated this spring on March 27th of 2020 with Ascernity at 1 ounce per thousand square feet. And all of those applications were made at a 2 gallon per thousand solution rate. And as you can see, there's absolutely no large patch whatsoever on this approach this year, which is probably the first time in 10 to 12 years with no patch in this location. This is our driving range tee. This is actually Geozoysia grass. And just want to show a little comparison of an area that was not treated with Ascernity and was treated with Prostar at 2.2 ounces on the same day on March the 27th of 2020. It's had the same treatment last fall on 9.6 at Prostar, 2.2 ounces per thousand, and on October 12th, 2019, had Ballista at 0.7 ounces per thousand. The only difference was the spring treatment, which this got Prostar instead of Ascernity, and as you can see, we had quite a bit of patch breakthrough. This has now been sprayed. Got sprayed on April the 18th for a curative rate of 3 ounces per thousand of Prostar, and it has kind of checked it up pretty good now at this point on May 4th and starting to kind of grow through. But as you can see, we had a lot more patch breakthrough on the area that got treated with Prostar this spring as opposed to the Ascernity. We'll be right back.